Hello everyone and welcome back to the NetXL YouTube channel. Today we will be unboxing the brand new Aruba AP25 Wi-Fi 6 access point. This wireless access point is Aruba's highest performing model yet with the ability to support over 100 devices. Let's get right into the unboxing. So right off the bat, we are greeted with the access point itself. This is Aruba's largest access point yet and still looks sleek and elegant, perfect for blending in seamlessly to a variety of environments. The AP25 has an impressive maximum data rate of 5,374 megabits per second and has superior handling and capacity that delivers extremely broad Wi-Fi coverage for high density environments like gaming firms, boutique hotels and larger professional offices. If we turn the access point over, we can see here that we have the console port. The console port is used by administrators to log into the AP directly without internet connection. We also have the power port and the PoE port. We can also see here that this is where the mounting bracket clicks into place for easy installation. A really significant feature of this access point is that it uses Wi-Fi 6. Wi-Fi 6 is faster and more efficient than Wi-Fi 5, and delivers faster speed and more reliable connections for both you and your customers. The AP25 also has the highest form of Wi-Fi security, which is WPA3, a necessity for any business. Here we have our mounting bracket and our Ethernet cable, along with both the quick start guide and startup guide, with a two-step process to setting up your access point. It really is that simple, just two steps and you're ready to go. Now let's do a quick setup tutorial for the AP25. Following the instructions on the quick start guide, all we have to do is download the InstantOn app and then follow these simple instructions to get connected. And that's it. It really is as simple as that. I'm now set up and connected to my AP25. Thank you so much for watching this video and please do feel free to comment any questions regarding the AP25.